What it do? You should already know who it is by now. It's your boy Low Class, locked out West Coast lunatic at the success. For those that don't know, yesterday I was up at 4 a.m. trying to finish this one track, but I didn't get it done. You know what I mean? Nigga was too intoxicated. You know how that go. But yeah, I'm about to finish this one track, man. It's called It's Hard. It's over a 50 Cent instrumental, Mini Man. So check me out, give me your honest opinion about it, you know what I mean? You know, just check me out. It's hard when all eyes is on you, but you got nothing to show them, cuz only drugs and plenty guns, tattoos and battle scars. Broken language, no fancy cars, no money, no credit card. Broke niggas and filthy whores for friends. Ain't that enough to desire a little more? It better be. I'm a hard-working individual, working towards my future goals. I'm getting closer to see, now I see clearly what my future holds. I'm capable of winning, how you know? Cause it's been done before, fell off my toes for a minute, my nigga. But now I'm right back on them to come back stronger. My arms and grind, mind and rage, no quitter. So I had to get it, recite these instructions that I was given on how to bounce back and come out a winner. Instead of another loser, my 25 years has been nothing but a fucking struggle. And to think I got a lot of more years of struggling ahead of me. I must succeed for the betterment of myself and family, cause all my easily influenced cousins are looking up to me with the hopes of someday becoming a gangster just like me. But here's a little advice for you youngish. You might heed, slow down your pace, young niggas. It's lifestyle and what you think, believe me, it's much far from being a dream. It's hard when all eyes is on you, but you got nothing to show them, cuz only drugs and plenty guns, tattoos and battle scars. Broken language, no fancy cars, no money, no credit card. Broke niggas and filthy whores for friends. Ain't that enough to desire a little more? Somebody please tell me, is that enough? I have nothing, so is it wrong to want something for myself? Well, it shouldn't be. It takes income to be established financially, but once I'm financially established, I can take care of all my necessities and all those things that I wanted, such as a son and a daughter, to keep me focused when trouble certainly lurk in the darkness. Always desired to show my people that I am a prime example, a woman who came from nothing at all. I just kept on dreaming, not letting my circumstance discourage and keep me bitter, waiting for hope to show up. I knew that I had to chase it, else I'd be disappointed. Looking back years later, regretful I didn't get off my ass when I had the chance. Like many I ran across, too lazy to help themselves, expecting the door to open and hope of waiting there. Nuh-uh, gotta go out and get it, my nigga. Feel me? You know why? Cause it's hard when all eyes is on you, but you got nothing to show them, cause only drugs and plenty guns, tattoos and battle scars. Broken language, no fancy cars, no money, no credit card. Broke niggas and filthy whores for friends. Ain't that enough to desire a little more? Right. Check this out, young Jap. Everything goes to the hustler. The cream, the drugs, the women, cars in the house. A mind that's set to get it, will cause he won't set. A goal not worth pursuing, and something that's beneath him. Whether small or big, don't matter. Nigga, that's a step down below the level that he's trying to reach above him. The sweat, the tears will have no meaning if this happens. I can't imagine chasing something with no purpose. Why enter the race if you don't expect to win it? The purpose in life is to find out our positions and roles that we play, to have a better understanding of who we are now, or should evolve into in future. It's hard.